I'm Dave Kellett, and I'm here to talk to you about my new comics collection, Anatomy of Animals. Now, you may know me from my other projects like Sheldon, or Stripped, or Drive, or perhaps my spot-on Tom Hanks impersonation.
Hey, it's me, Tom Hanks!
Nailed it. Anyway, I want to talk to you about the highly accurate and 100% correct in every way, Anatomy of Animals. These are comics I've been making the last few years making fun of different animals. And instead of showing you unimportant things like where the thorax is on a bear...
Bears. This is stupid.
We're gonna learn important things like, is a kangaroo beach body ready? Is a platypus down to watch some Gilmore Girls with you?
They're super down for that.
This is gonna be a big, beautiful, full-color hardcover book with a cloth-wrapped spine, and it's gonna look like a 1920s biology book. Bam! You're gonna love it. And again, you're gonna be learning important things, like how does a crab do on Tinder? Not unimportant things like how many thoraxes does a raccoon have? You can go to sheldoncomics.com right now to read all the anatomy scripts for free. Then jump in on this Kickstarter, because with the book, you'll see gorgeous details you never saw online. And you'll learn about thoraxes while doing it. These animal comics are everything I love about cartooning, and your reaction to them has been awesome. So, I really think it's going to be an amazing book, and I thank you for watching, and I thank you for the support, and let's go make a great book!